In recognition of February being LGBT History Month, the LGBT young people of Gyro present Teach the Teachers, a manifesto for change. This manifesto highlights how LGBT young people believe that some schools may be in breach of the UN Convention on the Rights of the Child. This is based upon their experience of not feeling safe and supported in school in order to access their universal right to an education. This piece presents our manifesto in dramatic form alongside the Teach the Teachers song, which conveys our message on the importance of feeling safe and supported within school in order to, for LGBT young people to thrive. This is our manifesto. Today, we demand change. Detention.
It's 2018, you should know about this by now. Training on LGBT plus rights should be compulsory for all teachers.
You've got a detention. Detention!
Now, I'll just pretend like the cat hasn't been out of the box yet. HBT phobia should be tackled in all schools by all teachers.
Detention now!
I've done something wrong. I mean, clearly, wouldn't be here if I was right.
Say it's because I'm not following school policy. I should be wearing a skirt.
Don't see the other boys wearing a skirt, do you? So why should I have to? All schools should have a non-gendered uniform policy.
You've got a detention!
I mean, all I did was call the teacher by the first name. They called me the wrong pronoun, so why can't I retaliate back? I mean, and now I'm here, in this stupid detention, as usual. Teachers should use gender-neutral language when referring to groups of students.
Go to detention!
Seriously? Oh, in front of the toilet? Just because it's apparently the wrong one, shouldn't I be able to use the toilet I'm most comfortable with? All schools should have access to gender neutral toilets.
Really? Again? Detention?
This again? Just because I'm absolutely sick and tired of doing football? We do it every week. Why can't I join in with the girls? They have more fun. LGBT young people should not be excluded from accessing sports in schools.
You are really not getting this, are you? Detention? Again?
Now I'm getting sick of this. This time, it's because I questioned the curriculum. All we ever learned about the birds and the bees. But what about the birds and the birds? Or bees and the bees? Stupid. All schools should have an inclusive sex and relationship education policy.
You've got a detention!
Teachers are idiots. Well, not all teachers. Some teachers are great. Like, if you have to teach my siblings, for instance, by God, you're superhuman. But not all teachers are nice like that, are they? Like, the teachers in my school, for instance. Now, I don't know if they know what human rights are or what equality means, which is a bit ironic considering the English teacher, Mrs. Johnson's one that landed me here in detention. I only asked for new pronouns. That's all I wanted. I went to her, calmly, and then she shut me down, told me I couldn't. So I said, she can't respect me, I can't respect her. So, I'll say it again, teachers are idiots. Teachers must know of and comply
Detention!
Just because you don't have a policy doesn't mean I don't exist. All schools should have a trans-specific policy.
Understand that it's true, teaching them what's wrong and right, help them understand. our determination. Teach the teachers what we believe. Equal rights is what we need. Think about the diversity everywhere. Teach the teachers wrong and right. Teach the teachers why we need to fight. They need to understand our rights, cause they don't care. Help them understand it's not a lie. Teach them it's not a game to pride. They don't know what's better than we do. We need to understand what we say is true. There are changes.